Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Assassin and Assassin. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight showdown. Assassin is 31. Assassin is 38. Assassin. Assassin.
Are you ready?
Assassin.
You ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Assassin. Black trunks for Assassin. What started with Ronda Rousey is now a very deep roster of talented female fighters who battle in the octagon. Their skill sets continue to become more impressive, and the compete level that these women bring every single time is absolutely amazing. The women go to battle, they put on a show, and they leave it all in the octagon.
Both fighters are a little hesitant here.
Joshi lands another head kick. Her opponent needs to defend.
Yeah, no doubt about that one.
Big left hand.
Whoa!
Oh, she hurt her there, Mike. She hurt her.
That's a big hook. Solid right hand.
Grab the leg, completes the takedown.
Scramble and go! Scramble and go!
That eye is going to be grotesque. Big shot from the bottom.
Half guard, top position.
Working from side control.
Joe, she's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
Transitions back to full guard.
Assassin with a nice strike from the bottom. Good transition into half guard.
Wow. Back up to the feet.
Big hook.
Great exchanges.
Just misses with the left.
A huge roundhouse kick for the knockout.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take another look at the huge roundhouse kick that ended this fight. As soon as it lands, this contest is over. We can see it from a different angle here. Look at the power in this roundhouse kick. And when it lands, the fight is done. Look at this. Oh, man.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 3:44 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Assassin.
Assassin wins by knockout.